Ready? In 2 minutes, put your question.
3 minutes, sir.
Not even, no, 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 not even 1 second more.
Sir,
2 minutes.
The statement given by the minister is factually incorrect and is quite misleading. Sir, I draw the attention of your attention for the last paragraph of the statement. Accordingly, the issue of grant of special category status of the states has been taken care of with the implementation of the recommendation of the 14th Finance Commission.
Sir, that is there.
Deputy Chairman, sir.
Yeah, I am clear.
Sir, the 14th Finance Commission, in fact, he has reproduced the recommendation of the 14th Finance Commission recommendation. And 14th Finance Commission has merely stated that there is no distinction, it has not made any distinction between the special category states and other states insofar as revenue deficit, post-devolution revenue deficit grants are concerned. That is what they have merely stated. I really don't know whether the minister, concerned minister, has rightly understood or not. To the best of my knowledge, it is only a recommendation, and by implementing this recommendation, the government is not doing any justice to the state of Andhra Pradesh, sir. I'll explain. See, my first question, sir, I have 3 questions to be put. My first question is, it is to the House, sir. Probably Secretary General has to address it. The assurance that has been given by the then Honorable Prime Minister of India has been taken note of as an assurance on this floor of the House given to the members. Whether it has been recorded as an assurance or
no,
not.
No, 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 that question is not permitted. You ask the question only to the
sir, but
minister.
Sir, that is the assurance.
That is not, that
my
is
question
not
is whether assurance no, no, has been recorded and then it has been dealt with or
no,
not.
No, 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 that question is not permitted. You ask the question to
sir,
the minister only.
Sir, the second question is, in fact, the 14th Finance Commission, the 14th Finance Commission report calculated the average per capita gross state domestic product, wherein the gross GSDP of Andhra Pradesh is only for 2012 and 13 is only 73,979, which is much lower than three of the states, much lower than the remaining states of 11 states which have been declared as special category states, sir. Therefore,
okay.
The Andhra Pradesh in terms of, sir, one more. Andhra Pradesh in terms of GSDP state
put immediately. GSDP put, ask
is
a
much
question.
Lower, sir. The second point is, sir, the 14th Finance Commission, in fact, I'm giving in terms of percentage of state devolution of funds from the central pool of taxes. Minister has stated that it has been increased from 32% to 42%. Might be. In terms of percentage, overall percentage, so particularly to Andhra Pradesh, as per 13th Finance Commission, it was 6 point, for the Andhra Pradesh and Telangana put together, it was 6.937. And whereas in 14th Finance Commission, in fact, the percentage of devolution has come down to 6.742. In fact, the government of the day has not done any justice to the state of Andhra Pradesh.
Okay, now
it is very much required that
so
the state of Andhra Pradesh should be granted.
Dr. Subramaniam Reddy, okay, sit down. Dr. Subramaniam.